Oh my god, 5 minutes! This is not enough, this is not enough.
things I need.
I don't know. Yeah. I really don't know. Yeah, I came in with a saw.
Yeah, I came in with a saw. Yeah. It's Phelan's birthday in approximately like an hour or something. He has no idea what's going on right now. I've literally set up the camera. He's just got in from, where did you go? Tesco.
Got some bits and bobs, got a little kebab as well.
Birthday meal, you know what I'm saying? This guy has no idea what's going on. This is gonna be a beautiful birthday present, bro.
I don't like when you say things like this because anything that you say, most likely, it's the opposite. Like when you told me that my hair was really, really blonde when you dyed it blonde and it was actually...
Nah, I promise this is good. I promise.
The colour of this t-shirt.
Right, so you have no idea what you're about to do. Happy birthday. You have 5 minutes from when you touch this trackpad to purchase whatever you want on Amazon.
So you're telling me, no, you can't say anything because that's just not fair. Bro, I know there's a Rolex on it, which is 28 grand. I'm getting 40 in
it. Okay, I'll give you a budget of £1,000.
In 5 minutes, I have to spend a grand.
Yeah.
How am I doing that then?
Do you even know what you want for your birthday?
No, I don't. That's what I hate, because I can't pick things.
As soon as you touch the trackpad, yeah, hinges, snap backwards, and then it goes, boom, and blows out this room.
Things I need. I know what I need.
I'm ready when you are.
Okay, all right. 3, 2, 1, okay, let's go.
The mic is a good choice. I like your thinking here.
Because this is not only just for me, I know this benefits all of us.
You know what?
When I record with my camera. Have you seen the quality is good on this right now?
Prime for Tuesday. You can get that for Tuesday.
Okay, add it to box.
Do you know nearly at a minute?
Yeah, other things I need. Oh my god, 5 minutes. This is not enough.
Things I need.
I don't know. I really don't know. Marmite. No, I'm getting a tub of Marmite. I actually don't care. I might need that. It's got vitamin B in it.
Okay, what do you mean?
Oh my god, I don't know what I need. I might only have 3.5 minutes left, but that can give me some time to think about something that's worthwhile, which might be quite costly, that I need.
You don't need a laptop to think, so sit back and think about what you need. I'll play the violin. I'm really shit at this, it sounds like a baby crying.
What other things are there? Like...
You get an Alexa, a speaker, anything for your car.
That one looks pretty good quality.
And it's prime. Yeah,
yeah, okay, let's do that. One meter, that's, you know, that's
a juice is a good brand for chargers. Sturdy cable.
Sturdy, that's the word I was looking for. Do you know what, I'm gonna go into my Amazon here, see if there's things that I can find. Look at that memory card case. Look at that.
$8.99, get that, that's fucking sick.
Carry memory cards in.
A new lens, you guys aren't ready for the video footage and the photos with this. Get by Tuesday.
Prime as well.
You've got 50 seconds.
This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. Headphones. Get some Bose headphones. Yes, that's what I needed.
You've got 10 seconds.
Prime, yeah?
That's the 3, 2, 1.
Can't think of anything else. I really can't.
Stop.
Can't.
You got like 150 quid left. Do you want a bonus 2 minutes?
I'm at £854. That means I've got 146 left.
Okay. For a bonus 2 minutes, yeah, you've got to make me the most banging cup of tea you possibly can.
How about I put something in front of you, yeah, that makes your lips roll back until they go all the way around your head and you're just bald.
Like, what do you mean?
I've got some snacks for a little pre-birthday treat for me. Not knowing this guy was gonna get me Fort Boyard on DVD. All right, you probably guess what that is by the
way. Hey, I know what that is. I think I know what that is. That's a white can of my... No, that's not. Oh my god, yo, bro, you get your extra 2 minutes, bro. He got me giant straws, yeah, coffee and a Monster. He just woke me up for eternity.
I'm not going to bed till I get them headphones around my neck. 256 gig.
Get the 256.
I think I need one.
Getting hot shoe mount. Hot shoe mount.
£11.95. That's £12.
Can get me one, please, bro.
Yeah, I've got enough money too. Don't worry. It's on
me. Oi, it's on you.
It's on me. It's on me.
20 seconds. Get a Spider-Man outfit, bro.
This is bad. Look at him.
Oh, and time's up.
Oh, did I just that? Bro, what is that?
What is that? It's this guy's birthday. For the love of God, yeah. For a birthday treat from all you guys, this will be a present from me to Phelan. Go subscribe to his channel. It'll be in the first link in the description, yeah. If at least 5,000 of you go over, that would be absurd. Just go. Every one of you counts. Talking to you.
No, I'm not going
to.
No. Nathan.
Nathan. Yo, Nathan. Craig. Daniel. Ron.
Stephanie.
Go subscribe to Phelan. Go subscribe to him now, guys. Happy birthday, bro.
I've got a special tool for this one. Can I use this?
My nan's hairdryer, bro.
Yeah, man. There's stuff plugged in there. pissing me off. Do I open the big one first? You want to see what's in the big one first?